I would like to give an honor to God because without him, none of this would be possible. And a special thanks to Ms. Marilyn Ross Golden and Pastor Gavin for giving me this opportunity.
All right.
I recently graduated this past Friday, as Mr. Triplett said, as a salutatorian in my class with a 4.8 grade point average. I also represent the entire state of Michigan as the Youth of the Year, and I participate in various activities in school. But today, I am not here to boast about myself. I am here to give all credit to the Almighty Savior.
All right.
I know that God did not bless me with these gifts and talents to keep them to myself. I understand that my purpose is to assist others in becoming greater. Many people may turn their nose up at me because of my past mistakes, but understand that I am not the person that I was yesterday.
All right.
Romans 3:23, for all have sinned and came short of the glory of God. I am not perfect, but I am perfection because I am made in his image. And if God can be for us, who can be against us? Many people feel as though people from the community of Benton Harbor cannot be successful. But I am here as a walking testimony to say that is not true. God continues to bless me even though I am unworthy. And I am here to tell everyone this could be you. No matter where you come from, how you wear your hair, what type of clothing you wear, or how old you are, you can be successful. Our children need guidance and a support system. The world may feel as though they need to know that they can conquer any obstacles that they may face. There has been an ample amount of times where I felt like giving up. I felt like God was not listening. But one thing I have learned is that I serve an on-time God. He may not be there when I want him, but he will always be there when I need him. Address to my class, one of the things I shared with them was that what God has for you is for you, and nobody can take away what is rightfully yours. Sometimes we get stuck on the things that we may not have, that we lose focus on the things that we are blessed with. You must go through the storm before you can see the sunshine. And I close out by saying, anything is possible if you believe in the Lord. Never lose faith. If you got everything you wanted, what would be the purpose of working? And again, I am Jasmine Newburn. Thank you.